With iDRAC9, you can access your server remotely by using the virtual console. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to access it and the different features it offers. To find out how to configure your iDRAC for remote access, check out the card in the right top corner of this video. Log into the iDRAC and you will see the main menu. First, click on Settings. Here you can choose if you want to use the Java or HTML5 version of the console. We recommend the HTML5 version, which is supported by most current browsers. Back in the main menu, you will see the virtual console on the right-hand side. Click on the preview to launch it. If you are using a pop-up blocker, you will need to disable it and reopen the virtual console. Now let's take a quick look at the features available. The boot menu lets you choose which option you boot to on the next restart of the server. For example, the BIOS setup, virtual media, or even a USB key connected to the server directly. Power options are graceful shutdown, which sends a shutdown command to the OS and performs a clean shutdown. Power off shutdown, powers off the server directly. Reset system, which reboots the server. Power cycle system, powers down the system and powers it up again. The chat is used to communicate if multiple users are working on the same system via iDRAC. On-screen keyboard is an alternative method of input if you don't have a keyboard connected. Screen capture will perform a screenshot and downloads it to the system you are using to access the iDRAC. Connect Virtual Media lets you mount an image on the system. You will learn more on that in a different video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, ring the bell and leave a like if this video was helpful. For more tips and tricks, check out the other tutorials on our channel. If you have any questions, contact our support staff via Twitter or the Dell community forums.